Hello Xano community, and welcome to release 1.59. Included in this release are real-time, database vector support, a brand new onboarding experience, and internal documentation tools. Real-time in Xano enables you to build real-time, always open connections as part of your application's backend with no code. It's as simple as enabling it from your workspace settings, adding some permissions, and you're ready to go. Use Xano to power live chat, instant notifications, and any other use case you can think of. We've also added a new real-time event function for your function stacks to enable even more dynamic integration of your existing and new business logic with your real-time connections. Vector embeddings have come to your Xano database. Using the new vector embeddings field type, you can store embeddings for use with ML and AI models to interact with data in your Xano database. We're always trying to find new and better ways to introduce Xano to new users or reintroduce it to returning users. With that, we've built an interactive onboarding tutorial designed to walk you through creating a database, building an API, and transforming data all in just a few minutes. While your APIs will always be auto-documented with our Swagger documentation, you may have a need to write some custom documentation or notes that live right alongside your function stacks. We've added a new section to the settings of APIs, tasks, and custom functions to let you write quick documentation. For a full list of bug fixes and improvements, check out the Xano community post link below, and we'll see you next time.